Gracias. I'm gonna watch Cure for like 10 minutes.
La palompa.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. Can you watch the dog for a little bit now?
Just take the dog out. Okay?
Yeah, I just
you wake me up when you go for
yeah.
You can take her out right now and go do some for a half hour.
Mm-hmm.
Take her out and play a game over in there a little bit. Is that what you want to do?
Yeah, okay.
Are you tired?
Hey, Lisa.
Faith.
What's up, buddy?
You work for him? Huh?
Yeah.
What time?
12.
What do you want me to sit up with him tonight? You look kind of tired. You be able to stay awake? You want to come wake me up a little bit?
Yeah.
What time is it now?
11.
Come and get me at about 1:30.
Alright, let me take a break real quick, like 15 minutes.
Okay. What time did you get started in here?
Like 8, but...
Okay.
I've been having shitty sleep for like the past 4 days. Mm-hmm.
Oh, hello, everybody. What are you doing? You want to go outside? Did you open? Well, I'm home. Thank you. what people are doing.
We need to get out of there.
Huge.
We gotta work.
Then she has to do something for her music to get another.
Hey, Daddy, can I ask you a question? You think it'd be great, you could get that whole lot in there? Can you see if it's not available? Thank you.
Every hour.
I've been in there all time, I don't know. I tried to get her out, but it didn't work. You guys need to get her out of here.
It's an accomplishment.
You can just come back, we'll be all around. You must stay up, aren't you? Come on up. Oh. Does EJ got work tomorrow?
Yeah, I have to wake up at like 4 o'clock, so he can go to bed.
Oh.
Cause Ed has to work at. And, yeah, he can, he has to meet Ed at noon. So he goes to bed at four, you know, one, two, three, four.
Well, maybe I could watch him from 3 or 6 and he can go to bed at 6.
Okay, just give me, just go up there and wake me up. Or should I send my alarm, I'll send my alarm.
So your alarm is in the clock.
Thank you, I love you.
Yep, nice. You may.
Thank you.
Oh, quite a bit.
I Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Jim.
Thank you.